Hi everyone, my name is Carmelo and I'm a graduate student in the Lifelong Kindergarten group.
Hi, my name is Rupal. I'm a staff member with Lifelong Kindergarten. Welcome to WeScratch!
Yay! In the Lifelong Kindergarten, we believe that people learn better when they're actively engaged in creating projects based on their passion, in collaboration with peers, and with a playful spirit.
Many educators face challenges when trying to engage students in such creative learning experiences, especially online, where it can be particularly difficult to move beyond the transmissive approach of video lessons and webinars.
So, how can we design online learning experiences where learners are not only listening to a lecture, but they're actively engaged in creating together?
And how can we inspire educators to make their online learning experiences more inclusive, collaborative, and playful?
These are the questions that drive the design of WeScratch, online workshops where participants learn how to code with Scratch by making projects and sharing ideas with others.
WeScratch workshops are hosted on Hangout, a video platform designed for community gatherings rather than online lectures.
When WeScratch starts, co-hosts welcome participants, introduce the activity of the day, and show how to create simple projects with Scratch by snapping blocks together and chatting one another.
Hosts speak in English, but other facilitators type in the chat translated summaries in languages like Spanish, Portuguese, Italian, Turkish, and Japanese to make sure everyone feels included.
Then, participants start making. They move into a breakout room where they meet other people who speak their language, introduce themselves, share their screens, and start working on their own Scratch projects while helping each other.
Each room has a facilitator who supports collaboration between participants and models playful creation by working on their own project.
Because multiple screen sharing is possible, people can easily look at one another's screen to get inspiration, receive help, or simply to observe and learn from someone else's creative process.
If they have a question or need support, they can ask it out loud or type it in a shared notepad for the group.
In the final part of the workshop, all participants come back together to share their projects.
Co-hosts show a variety of projects, highlighting diversity of genres, languages, and ideas. They also peek inside the project's code and spotlight ideas that can be inspiring and useful to others.
So far, more than 300 educators from all over the world have participated in our workshops. Some of them are already using strategies from WeScratch to design engaging online learning experiences for their students.
And although WeScratch engages participants in learning to create with Scratch, we see the potential to apply this approach to many other online and in-person learning contexts.
We hope that WeScratch provides a model that others can leverage to design learning environments where participants playfully make together and feel a sense of belonging.